Hi everyone, we're XBM Network, I'm Daz. We're having a look today at Bud Spencer and Terence Hill, Slaps and Beans. It's from Trinity Team and published by Buddy Productions GmbH. It's rated 16 and above, it's a classic fighting side-scroller beat-em up game. It was out in July, local player and local co-op, well, local multiplayer and local co-op only. $15.99 on the store, we'll leave a link in the description. We're going to jump straight into it. You can see your directions and controls there on the left hand side. You've got fast attack, heavy attack, block, grab and run. Quite catchy this game, I really like the soundtrack. So you start off with some text. You've just got to read what's going on. You can skip if you want. The B button's to parry. The A button is just like a slap combo there. Usual health bars and that sort of thing at the top. The A button's just got a bit of a, it's a bash on the head. You can press your Y button to pick stuff up. You can attack again with the X button. Also, if the enemies are on the floor, you can actually pick them up and swing them about. You'll get the Y button icon going over the top there, if it's possible to pick them up. You can take your time, read the text. I'm just pressing the A button just to get through it. Just take a little bit of time to get that read. So here we are, we're riding into town. He's the guy who's the talk of the town. With the restless guard, don't you bother to fool him around. Keeps the vomits on the run. Keeps the vomits on the run. So we've come across a couple of damsels in distress. So we've got some bandits here that want to take one of these girls to be one of the wives. So we've told them to run off, then come back for the wagon and later on we'll sort this out. So as well as being a side-scrolling beat 'em up, it's also got its slapstick humour to it, which is quite enjoyable. I'll just pick somebody up there, just a Y button to do there. You can throw with the Y button as well. Also be on the lookout for barrels and destructible objects in the environment. If you find a frying pan like that with food in it, it will restore some of your health. Beers can be picked up and drunk as well. Gives you a little bit of a boost. Now doing your special overhead attack with the air button actually reduces your special meter, which is underneath your health bar, so just be mindful of that one. Now we've got a collapsed bridge, need to get ourselves across this one. Just press the Y button there to pick that up. It's in position. Pull this across. Yeah, remember it's two-player couch co-op, so you could have your friends on. That's a two-player game. See who can beat up the most enemies. Fighting outside of a saloon at the minute. So Bud just wants food and Terence just wants to find out what's going on. Talk to some of the NPCs just by pressing the Y button there. Bring me food. Must be starving. Again, you can skip all this dialogue with the Y button, or you can just bash it with the press of the ear. Right time. There's a big, big thing that's shooting drone here. Chairs with the Y button. upstairs now, see what's going on. See what I'm gonna do. Secret mission now. Can't get in that chest, you can go downstairs. Also, you can't go over there. Quite a few coming now. That one was just a case of bashing X and A at the same time. Looks like if you do get the opportunity to pick them up, you know, see with the Y button next pause, just pick them up, throw them around. Gives you a bit of breathing room. Thank you. Pretty simple. You can actually just bash the X button. That'll get a lot of attacks done for you. Are these ones got guns? One is Zool. Like a Ghostbusters line, that. So again, just when the light up red, you gotta be quick before your meter runs out. The sheriff's escaped to the train station. So that's the first part of the game. We're going to leave it there. There's a brief introduction to it. As I say, if you haven't picked it up, might have missed it. It's on the store now. It's pretty fun. Thank you for watching. Please come check us out on Twitter at xbm_network. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. We really appreciate the support. So thanks again, and until next time, we'll see you soon.